इलेक्ट्रिक डायपोल एट इक्वेटोरियल पोजीशन, करेक्ट। सो फॉर दिस लेट वी टेक अ वन चार्ज एट माइनस क्यू ए पॉइंट एंड अनदर चार्ज प्लस क्यू एट बी पॉइंट। द डिस्टेंस बिटवीन देम इज 2a. Now take a point P which is equatorial, that is perpendicular to the dipole. So we have taken a point P which is perpendicular from the midpoint of the dipole AB, that is 90 degree. So here at point P there is a test charge, there is a test charge. Now what is next? Next is, if O is the midpoint, then AO is A, small a, and OB is also A. Now join the point A with P and join the point P with B. So you will get a one triangle. Now this is A, and how far is the P from O? Let it be R. Now use the Pythagoras theorem in the triangle 1 or in 2, you will get AP. So from here you will get it, AO is equals to A, which is equals to OB, whereas OP is equals to R, and AP is equals to under root R square plus A square. How? By using the Pythagoras theorem. So we have to use the Pythagoras here. So knowing these distances, so this I am writing R square plus A square, and this is also R square plus A square under root. Now at this point, so this is the figure 1, to find out the distances. Now in figure 2, if you see the direction of the electric field, if you see the direction minus Q plus Q, this is O. So what will be, and here we have a test charge, correct?